Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is Ratu here and today I'm gonna show you this makeup look right here, which is perfect for spring, autumn or rainy, any kind of cool weather. This look will be amazing on you, and if you wanna see how I got this look, please continue watching and don't forget to like, subscribe and share my videos if you like so. And if you wanna know how I got this shiny glossy hair, I have a homemade, it's a DIY hair spa at home, and the link will be in the description box below. Please don't forget to check that out. And let's get into the video. As you can see, my base was all done, and quickly we'll move on to our eyes. And for eyes, I have already done the one eye, and I'm gonna show you the other. For the crease and transition area, I am taking this Pro Contour Kit from Freedom, and I am taking that dark color to add that onto my transition as my transition color. As you can see, I am adding that on it with a fluffy brush and above the crease line to give this eye look a little bit smoky effect. I am just using it too much. And this is up to you guys. If you want like me, then you can follow the same steps, and if you are happy with the pigmentation, you can move to the further. And next, I'm taking this Chameleon 24 Glamour eyeshadow palette and taking this dark subtle blue yet purpley tone of eyeshadow, and I am adding to the crease area with the same blending brush. As this color is not showing up on much on camera, in real eye, in naked eye, it is okay, and you can build it up as you wish. And next, for the eyelid, I am taking this ADS eyeshadow palette, and then I am taking this beautiful khaki color. I think it's a dark tone to the khaki color, and just adding that all over my lid with a flat brush. As you can see, it is a perfect shade, and this is my all-time favorite shade. Actually, you can wear with any outfit as per me, and generally when we wear black outfits, I'll generally go for smoky eyes and black eyeshadow look, but not, you can use this eyeshadow also, this eye look also, because it is completely wearable for day and night as well. And to get rid of any harsh lines, you can go with a smaller blending brush like so after adding the eyeshadow on the lid. This will blend the both eyeshadows, transition and the lid, seamlessly. And for my lower lash line, I am taking these two eyeshadows and running through my lower lash line. This is a very subtle eye makeup look, so I am not going more dramatic on the lower lash line as well. Same to the other eye. And as I said before, this is perfect for day and night. This is the look after adding my mascara, and I have tight lined my upper waterline. And this is the complete look of my eyes, and the eyebrows were also done off camera, as you guys saw so many times doing that. And let's jump onto the lips. For lips, I have used ADS lip liner and Red My Lips lipstick on top. These shades will be in the description box below. I am adding my jewelry. These earrings are stunning. Nowadays, I am liking to wear lots of big studs, what we call a big type of studs, earrings, and this clamps up the whole look. These are more comfortable than the hoops and our super long hangings, and this will give you your face, as per me, this is a fantastic and turns the look outstanding. This here, you can leave the hairstyle like a lower ponytail, or if not, you can give your hair like so. Leave your hair like so. And if you wanna know how I got this naturally glossy hair look, don't forget to check that out. I have a hair spa video, link will be in the description. I have done nothing to my hair, just after shower. Thank you so much for watching. Love you always. Bye bye.